test with the 8-pound Isocore split maul. I've had a little bit of time to play with it and seem to like it pretty well so far. Just to show you, this is a pretty knotty piece of fur. I'm going to see if I can bust through it. Put it down the side. Doubt I'll be able to get all the way through that big knot. See if I can split it down as much as I can. Consider a real good test for it. Obviously, I split right around the knot. There we go. That's a little better. Pretty good swinging power. Let me know what you guys think.